chaos looks like. When the zombie outbreak hits on Halloween, we weren't ready. Nobody was. It's an infected world now. Survivors gather together for safety. Their laws are their own. Our last settlement was overrun. But we're not giving up on this world just yet.
It's okay, Willie. I'll keep an eye on them. If they helped Maddie, they're welcome to stay a while. Us.
If you guys are digging in, there's some good growing land right there. You could set up a farm.
I like days like this, but we still have a long way to go.
You already reached the end of the road.
You know, I've got better things to do than chat with you.
Probably an abandoned warehouse. Could be useful.
pretty handy.
They just got lucky.
Hey, what exactly have you done recently?
Willie's right. We were lucky. We found enough resources to fix up the warehouse.
Thank you.
salvation, about rights, about our family. Bob?
What is this guy talking about?
Do you have to do this every time, Willie? We should support each other.
That's right. Let's just open up our arms and welcome another and another and another.
I saw a group of survivors in tents on my way over here.
We should help them.
Well, I'm staying right here.